As the day draws to a close at the Picchio office, everyone leaves for their homes, but one shift is just starting. The Picchio night shift, or night patrol, starts at 11:30 p.m. every night. It takes place during the summer months, when the bears are most active. By doing this at night, Picchio is able to locate the bears before the next morning. Tonight, we are joining Shintaro, a member of Picchio's bear team, as he searches for the bears. He starts by grabbing all the equipment he needs. Once he's ready, he hops in Picchio's fancy patrol car. Before setting off, he turns on the receiver so that he can hear any signals while he drives. First stop is close to the office and a good location for picking up faraway signals. Shintaro picks up his antenna and gives it a swing. Once he hears a signal, he can take an estimate of the direction the bear is in. This is the process of wildlife radio telemetry, a technique used by researchers to locate collared wildlife via triangulation. More on that in another video. The first bear located tonight is a female bear named Lucy.
Okay, Lucy. Yeah. Signal zero. Weak, stable. And 316.
On most evenings, the patrolman is joined by an intern, who is essential in helping to draw the maps that allow us to locate the bears. This first direction is drawn for as many bears as can be heard before moving on to the next location. Let the search begin.
Okay, next is Juna.
Hi.
We're gonna look for Juna.
Yay!
Juna's waiting for us.
After several stops are visited and several directions drawn, the locations of the first few bears has been confirmed.
Alright, so far that's 5 bears. Ooh. And they're all outside the border.
They are in the forest, away from the town.
What are you doing now?
I'm putting the east bears in.
Ooh. Are there more bears in the east than the west?
Sometimes. But not lately. Shall we go?
It appears that bears are not the only animals active at night.
Hello. Hello. Bye.
Now in the east part of town, the patrol team is searching for another female bear named Nina. The high signal indicates she is close by. When a bear is confirmed to be close to town or inside the town border, their location is sent to the chasing team, made up of a handler and their bear dog. They can then push the bears back into the forest beyond the border before morning.
Okay, so we have 6 bears in the west and 5 in the east. And 3 of the east bears might need some chasing. So I just contacted the chasing team. And they're about to head out.
What's the hardest part about night shift?
Picking the right snack to bring on the night shift.
I guess there's a lot of choice. What's your favorite night patrol snack?
Let me introduce it to you. This is the pocky thin version.
Oh.
There's about 50 of these inside. Look at that.
Ooh, that keeps you going all night.
No, maybe like 5 minutes.
Perfect. Woo, new prefecture.
The eastern edge of Karuizawa town is actually on the prefectural border between Nagano and Gunma. The forests here are lush and expansive, so it is preferable to find the bears here. Tonight, the chasing team consists of Imura and his bear dog, Elf. Together, they will head to the locations confirmed earlier, and if necessary, chase the bears that are too close to town back over the border. Meanwhile, the patrol team have come across another nighttime regular.
Nice.
Hello there. Nice. Alright, so we found 5 more bears after that. 2 of them, Rock and Fujiko, are on the border. So that's fine. Then the rest are in Gunma Prefecture. So that's not a problem. So in total, that's 16 bears.
Awesome.
As dawn breaks, the patrol team have successfully located most of the locally collared bears. Probably one of the best parts of night shift. The sunrise, you know what I'm saying? The sun rising is great. The early hours of the morning are for the final checks. And maybe some more wildlife watching.
Ooh. Apparently one of Japan's most notorious bears.
After every night shift, we check the traps.
The final job of the night patrol is to check the bower traps. These are set around the town with the aim of catching and collaring any bears that come into town for future monitoring purposes. With the last trap checked, it's time to say goodbye to our patrol team. Good work, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bit chilly that, innit?